in the sea.
Like sand in the sea.
And birds in the bee.
Like an oyster and a pearl.
And a guy and a girl. What have you got a perfect match.
Yes, it's perfect match. Now, welcome the star of our show, Greg Evans.
Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody in the studio. I wish you could share with me what just happened, but one of our singles just fell over out the back, and you had to be there at the time. Welcome to Perfect Match. Lovely to see you in the studio and you at home too. Would you please welcome the lovely Debbie Newsome.
The Four.
First up, we have a student studying advertising, Katrina Crook. Hi, Katrina. Welcome to the show.
Katrina was on the floor. Yeah.
Next, the part-time model, Zoe Lazic. Hi, Zoe.
Howie.
Lovely name, isn't it? The travel consultant, Jenny Muir. Hi, Jenny. Welcome,
mate. Thank you,
Deb. Hello, are you recovered?
Yeah,
Deb. Oh, you poor darling. It just all happened so quickly.
Yeah.
You were the prettiest girl on the floor. tell us about your life.
My life? Oh, it's very interesting. I'd like to think it is. I'm adventurous, and I like to do almost anything except for collecting butterflies.
I hope you fall for the single if he picks you. Number two, Zoe.
Well, I'm a part-time model and I work at Fairfield City.
We'll be right back with more of the show straight after this.
Pewter beer tankards, compliments of Drayton International. And for the girls, this clutch purse, wallet and matching key case from Harden. And they'll all receive a gift box of the finest quality chocolates. The Cabaret selection from Red Tulip Chocolates.
All right, you both win this as a bonus prize.
Right, for the perfect match, Virginia and Ted, timepieces of ultimate style and distinction. The Jubilee design comprising scratch-proof sapphire, crystal and classic styling. Rado from Our Glass Jewelers.
To test the powers of Virginia and find out statistically if they are perfect match, here's Dexter.
Well, I wouldn't have a clue where to start with you two, Virginia, because your perfect match with a compatibility score of 71% is Ted Brown.
You are right.
Fantastic. Congratulations. Mm-hmm. You knew exactly what you wanted there before it even happened. Ted, have a wonderful time in Hobart. We have to go. Debbie and Dexter, good night.
It's been a great night. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks for joining us. We'll find out how these two get on. Bye for now.
This has been a Grundy Television production in association with Network 10 Australia. That's all we're speaking.